not heard our delightful songbird, Miss Marianne.
A great pity indeed. To your sister, I wish all imaginable happiness. To Mr. Willoughby, that he may endeavor.
Not so dashing as Willoughby, but he has a far more pleasing countenance. There was a something, if you remember, in Willoughby's eyes at times that I did not like.
Like you very much.
For there is nothing lost that may be found if sought.
Shall we continue tomorrow?
No, for I must away.
Away? You will not stay away long.